I'm shooting a KelTec PLR16 long range 223 pistol with a Tactical Innovations TAC-16 suppressor. I'm shooting Extreme Shocks 127 grain ASP Full-cycling 223 subsonic ammunition. There's 10 rounds of it. Then there's more rounds of standard full power 223.